Day one of making Ariana Grande's Grammy dress. And yes, it's day one because this is huge.
The original dress took 200 hours. I don't have that time, so I have a hoop skirt. That stain is from a project gone wrong. I got the skirt and the mannequin from Amazon. We don't need these, so yeet them. Step one, we have to cover this. We're gonna make a skirt using 5 yards of 108-inch fabric.
I use this app to calculate how much I need. It gives you your waist, how much fabric you need, and a diagram.
I laid it out on the ground, folded it over, and I marked out our skirt. Time to cut and sew. So there's a skirt on the mannequin. Now it's time for the tulle. I'm gonna use 12 yards of it for the bottom part of the skirt.
I'm using a regular foot with a basting stitch to gather.
Now I have to hand gather this to a manageable amount. Okay, pinned on, time to sew down. Now repeat till you get to the top. Your final layers go all the way to the floor. Come back for part two.
Day two of making Ariana Grande's dress.
First, we need a pattern. This pattern is free. It's not perfect, but we can modify it. Download and print.
Once printed, go ahead and cut. Measure your piece to the mannequin and adjust where you need to. Once you cut your pieces, it's time for fabric. I'm making mine black because I don't want to be sued. You're going to cut each piece 4 times. You should get 2 layers, one for the outside and one for the corset. We'll start with the corset.
Stitch together with a 1/2-inch seam.
Stitch down the excess to make a boning channel.
Time for bones.
Try it on the mannequin. It looks good, so on to the next. Repeat for this layer what you did for the corset. And press.
Could you break?
Lay 6-inch strips of tulle at an angle. I'm using weights to hold down the folds. She's all pinned down, so it's time to sew. Stitch the 2 bodices together.
Come back for part 3.
Day 3 of making Ariana Grande's dress. I'm going to show you how to make that middle ruffle today. Start by cutting 10 yards of tulle. That's 10 yards. I folded the tulle in 1/2, and now it's time to baste. Hand gather it.
Look at that fluffy noodle.
Fold your noodle in 1/2 and stitch. Now you're just gonna repeat until you feel like dying. 20 yards, 30 yards, 40 yards.
God, I regret this.
Quickie break! The final ruffle! Cut 1 more layer of tulle to attach the ruffle to. Oh my. Gather the final piece. And there you have it. Come back for part 4.
Recreating Ariana Grande's dress in black.
First, you're gonna need a waistband. I drafted mine myself. It'll look like this when it's cut. Get your tulle. I'm using 6-inch tulle. Take your tulle and start to baste. Gather it down. Stitch down. And then repeat until death. The next step is to give up hand gathering and switch to your gathering foot.
Corgi break!
Stitch your tulle to the waistband. Attach the ruffle, and then you're done. I'll stitch her together in part 5, and then she'll be ready to wear.
Final part of making Ariana Grande's dress.
First, take her off the mannequin. Boop! Next, you're gonna wanna sew down the 2 additional layers of tulle you added because you didn't think it was big enough. Next, we're putting the grommets in. Mark 6 holes on each side. Cut your holes open. Push your grommet through, add your back, and hammer. Grommets are in, time to sew it to the dress. Grab some lacing, and now it's time. Give her a trim. And here's your cost breakdown. I'll post the full shoot Thursday.